say 300. Can you see the vision? 300. Can you hear the sound of a distant thunder? 300. Do you believe? Do you believe? The fire is burning. The spirit is moving. The miraculous is happening. A revival is kindled. Lives are changed. The power unleashed. And the dominion restored. Maui, get ready. Ignite is on its way. Maui now, but tomorrow, the world. Now, do you believe? Do you believe? Go to www.sanctuarymaui.com and see us burn.
Climb out of this boat and then under the crashing waves, to step out of my comfort zone into the realm of the unknown, where Jesus is and is holding out his hand. But the waves are calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The waves, they keep on telling me time and time again, boy, you never win. You never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory.
Magandang umaga, mga kapatid. Ako si Ryan Bumalante. Breaking news. Corner Shores, the movie Corner Shores, when will it ever hit the screen? The director Ella Sable says that hopefully by 2009 it should be done and accomplished. Well, I hope so. Critics say that the trailer looks awesome. Movie Weekly says it's a horrible movie. But I say, you know what? I think it might do good in the top 10 movies. Yeah, two thumbs up for you, Ella. In other news, the JJJ production crew went down to their local church to help out with restoring their church in preparation for their Christmas programs. What a day that was. Here are some clips of the JJJ production crew. Of Christmas. I got Joe Domingo on the streets of Manila surveying people what they think what Christmas really means to them. Joe?
Thank you, Ryan. So I'm here on the streets of Manila interviewing people and what they think about Christmas.
The first person you see, we'll go ahead and interview him. Ask him or her what the true meaning of Christmas is.
Alright, so we got someone here. We'll go ahead and interview this person.
Excuse me, sir. Ma'am?
You mind if I interview you for a minute?
Oh, go ahead.
Is it a sir or is it a ma'am?
It's a ma'am, sir.
It's a ma'am, sir. Okay. Well, I'm Joe from the JJJ Productions. And we're going around the streets of Manila asking people what their opinion is on Christmas. So what do you think about it?
Christmas is beautiful, just like me.
Alright, you wanna tell more about it?
Christmas is like my hair. It's like that Christmas tree. So long.
Alright, so I take it you're the mother of Ma'am Sir. Is that correct, Ma'am Sir?
Correct.
So I'm Joe from the JJJ Productions.
Hi, Joe.
Well, so we're interviewing people around the streets of Manila like we just did with Ma'am Sir, the previous Ma'am Sir, on what the true meaning of Christmas is to them. So what is your opinion? What happened to your hair?
It fell off. I'm getting old.
Alright, so back to the question. What is your opinion on Christmas?
Christmas is like, you know, the greatest holidays in like the world. Where I get gifts and I need to buy gifts for people.
So to you, it's receiving. Is that it, or you wanna expand a little bit more on that?
Well, in my days, I don't really receive because I'm a tough lady. I usually give, you know, and I don't know what I'm talking about right now because I'm cold.
It's okay, I understand. Manila is very cold, but just go ahead and express yourself.
Well, I used to live under a bridge where we sold. Oh, drive-by!
That's probably gunshots on the streets of Manila. Very regular thing, I guess. Back to the question, sir. Ma'am, whatever.
Yeah, here in Manila, we have, you know, drive-bys and tricycles. So, watch out for those things here.
And sir, ma'am, back to the question, please. Just a question. What do you think about Christmas? What is the true meaning of Christmas?
Christmas? For me,
you can take your time, go ahead, no problem.
It's good.
It's good. So, you think the true meaning of Christmas is beautiful. Well, anyone else in the household that we can interview by any chance? So, Ezekiel, what do you think the true meaning of Christmas is?
Well, my daddy buys me a lot of toys. Don't bother me. Get away.
Okay, I'm sorry. Well, there you have it. There's our three interviews from a couple of people here in Manila on what they think about Christmas is. Well, I'm gonna hand it back to you, Ryan. Ryan?
Ryan, we're on the air, dude.
Sorry. Okay. Oh, true meaning of Christmas. That was good. That was good, Joe. Well, the true meaning of Christmas is, what I believe, refers to the Bible, which is Matthew chapter 1, verse 21. It says here in the King James Version, "And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins." And also I go through a text with Isaiah 9:6, "For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and he shall call his name Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace." Which I believe those two verses would show the true meaning of what Christmas is all about. Christmas is only not about holidays, having fun, shopping, but most of all, celebrates the birth of our Jesus Christ, Lord. From all of us here at JJJ Productions, we all like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and have a safe Happy New Year. And we're out.
We'll give sight to a blind man. Mary, did you know? Did you know?